Hi, this is Copimus Spotahome. Today I'm going to show you bedroom number 17 in Torquato Quasso. We are in the area of Sesto Primo Maggio, then Sesto San Giovanni, just 2 minutes walking from here of the underground station and train station of Sesto Primo Maggio, part of the red line, and we're part of the trains that goes maybe to the north part of Lombardy and other places from here. So it's very easy to move from here. There we have the red line of underground, so you reach places very central like Duomo, as well as San Babila, Porta Venezia, and you can connect as well in Loreto with the green line. And if you go maybe till Duomo, you can connect with the yellow line as well. If you go further, you can reach other kind of connections. There is very well served kind of shops and supermarkets, and it's very nice and residential. Okay, this is bedroom number 17. It's a double bedroom, but there is quite a lot of space. There is more space, but and this sofa couch. Right in this area, we have a fridge. Just this entrance of the room, we have a table with some organizers and as well a mirror. We have here standalone wardrobe, quite big with a lot of space. To show you this area. As you can check, the acro tenants can storage their luggage here. We have a single bed in this area, all surrounded by these organizers, some shelving and some cabinets. There is a plant up there. There is this angle as well that you could be useful. Here we have a heating unit. This is an entrance of light. We are in the basement now. There is another one here, and there is this single bed. In the central part, you find this kind of nice, interesting furniture which organizes. As you can check, there is a lot of books on top. You have a lamp, and in the other side, we have this nice and stylish old style cupboard wood one with some glasses doors. And there is a desk side that has two places to sit. Alright, so this one is from Milan. I hope you like this room. See you soon. Arrivederci.